All right, so let's say you have a charge of negative 1 coulomb, and your friend has a charge, we'll call Q prime, of positive 1.